Okay, Melanie, we just finished our game against Texas A&M Commerce. Big win. Tell us a little bit about it.
You know, we prepared all week for this, and it was going to be a physical game, and I think, you know, there were 30,000. It was definitely a rough, tough game, and, you know, we have to play in the hospital because of all that. But anyway, we came out and did what we had to do and fought hard and got the win, so.
Great. Thank you.